Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Homefront the Revolution. We're gonna go meet Ned.
Welcome to Earlston YZ.
Hey Brady. We managed to get a real foothold in Elmtree thanks to you, and that's let us force a route through into here, Earlston Yellow Zone. Just in time, too. My guys are being held at the police station, and God only knows what the Norks are doing to them. We gotta get them out before they give up any information. But here's the thing. This is Yellow Zone. That means heavy security. And what's worse, the KPA are hunting you, Brady. And I won't lie. It's gonna be hard just to move around, never mind mount a rescue. But we got no choice. The first thing you do, you hide your gun. Then you have to use the civilians as cover, try to blend in. There'll be a KPA transceiver in the zone. I suggest you make that your first target. But before you go, we got a few tricks up our sleeves. Look upstairs on the table. I think you'll find it very useful. Good luck, Brady. I'm counting on you.
Alright, what do we got upstairs here? A city in chains is the mission. Alright, this is enough if this is gonna happen like all the time.
Hey Brady, if you're heading out, we got some firecrackers you can take. Nothing like them for making a distraction.
In the Yellow Zones, KPA 4... forces will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger the global alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce, but you can accelerate the cooldown by using hide spots. Be warned though, you can't enter a hide spot while in line of sight of KPA forces, and no safe house will let you enter at all while the alarm is active. Once the alarm level reaches zero, the alarm stops and the pursuit will end. Distraction devices are especially useful here. Throw them to move enemies out of your path or to confuse them while you make your escape.
Alright, plus $600. Some ammo.
Come on, Brady, we don't have long.
Oh, I gotta go this way. Here we go.
How you doing?
I don't even see. Oh, there he is. Alright, let's
see
go.
Around.
You're looking to buy? My shit is off the hook.
Alright, let's go to our objective. Free prisoners.
The current threat level is low.
There we go.
Motherfuck!
What the hell's going on?
The current terror threat level.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Nice one, Brady. This'll help build support in the district.
What do we got in here? Anything special? Got some parts over here. Ah, here we go. Items there. A lot of looting to be done. If you want, I don't know how much looting I'm gonna do. There's a lot that you can do. Oh, nice. Med kit. Explosives. Cigarettes. Another health kit. Distractions. Got ammo. A bunch of stuff I can't use because I pull on all of it. But what do we got here? Incendiary. Tools. Probably move out because
there's rumors amongst the people of Earlston of a rooftop garden somewhere near your position. If you can find a way to reach it, we can send some people to help expand it and keep it safe.
Yeah, I need to assassinate the KPA. Propellant. Oh.
Rewards are offered for information leading to the capture and neutralization of terrorists. We have you now.
Did you get him? I think I got him.
Good work, Brady. This will show people that the Norks can be beaten.
How the hell do I get up to this rooftop garden? Come here. Where do you think you're going? I don't know. I can't aim, so. Guy's invincible. What the hell is that? Alright. Oh shit. Dude, what the hell, civilian? Come here. Up, I guess. Okay, I need to figure out how to get to this rooftop garden. I don't see a way up. You gotta get, like, up. Exactly where to go here to get up to this rooftop. Okay, hold on. Let's try. Can I get up onto that? Hey, the guy just ran away. I run out of ammo here. Probably should not have gotten into this.
My son, so return to Chung.
Loot this guy, see if he's got any ammo on him. Why is it so hard to aim the guns in this kick? They've got some, like, ridiculous kick. I need to get a new gun. Get out of the open. Okay, let's just go do the main objective instead of running around here fighting literally everybody and everything. Dude! Civilian, get out of the way! Search these. Food ration. Camera, let's go ahead and go this way. How do I put my gun away? It said keep your gun away. Well, give me ammo. Do I need to go in here? Or on the outside, I guess. Gorilla tool tank? Alright, let me take this. Shoot a camera now. Yes, you can. So it looks like this may be clear. CPU, copper wire. We got another. another camera. Okay, what's the point up here?
Stay calm. There has been a disturbance in your area.
Is it all about this truck? That's what this thing is showing as, but... Alright, let's get on out of here. Oh, hold on. What's this? Okay, so that's sabotage. I'm not exactly sure. So we've got a beggar over here. Let's go talk to the beggar, see what... Sure, $10, I can spare that. Come here.
What the hell, Brady? You're supposed to be saving people!
Oh, shit. They got shot. Oh, shit. Okay. A pipe bomb.
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
No, you guys should really not group up like that. Makes it nice and easy to take you out. Oh, shit. Can they not shoot over that wall? You. Here we go. They just eat bullets, dude. Oh, shit. Is that guy on the roof? Come on. I started something. Come here. I need to get out of here. I'm just getting into fight after fight and not accomplishing anything. Alright, let's go. I've assassinated two. You get in here. I lose you. Use the ammo. Okay, we're actually really close to the objective. Come here. Let's head on in here. Could hide in here, I guess. Try to get the aggro or the alarms to go off. Alright, I think we're good. What do we got up here? Hard drive. I'm gonna need to sell valuables here.
Terrorists may be operating in this district.
Looks like we're good to go. I'll just need to get back. What the hell?
Took it!
Some terminals and doors can be manipulated.
Vehicle inspection upon finalized checks and report green light code to outgoing gate officer.
There we go. So let me go ahead and loot this. Alright, so my backpack is full. How do you upgrade your carrying capacity? We're in. Alright, let's go ahead and hack this. Go. disused warehouse Overwatch established. Wow, I literally revealed everything.
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up, and the five different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality, and finally destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once Hearts and Minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side. Appeal to their hearts and minds. With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance, and once we get the info on Walker, we can make our move. I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fool blows it sky high, but I'll stay in touch. Good luck, Brady.
Alright. Hearts and Minds, new mission. Let's see here. Hearts and Minds represent...
Ned here. It's working. The people are starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys in the confusion.
Okay, so we want to get that thing to 100%. We're sitting at 42% now. I wish this would tell me what some of these are. Because they're not on the legend. So what are these, like, explosion-looking things? This is the rooftop garden. Guess we'll go ahead and go take these different things. Actually, I don't know how to get to the rooftop garden. Blocked until... Okay. Lots of this is blocked until you... We'll go there first, but... I need to go ahead and do this. We also could buy some nice, That's a nice weapon. Crossbow! Okay. Crossbow... We could roll crossbow and assault rifle. It's not bad. Remote incendiary device mounted to a highly mobile RC car. Okay. Gear, knee pads, all of this I would assume. Oh. Okay. Tac vest. Movement speed. 60% increase in the time taken to be spotted when stationary. Alright. Let's go ahead and pick up the crossbow. Oh, I can upgrade it. Pick up the... Oh, I could turn it into a blunderbuss or a flamethrower. I want the crossbow, though. Go ahead. Do I want to pick up the battle rifle or the assault rifle? And freedom unlocks the marksman rifle and freedom launcher for purchase within the shop. I gotta try this and see what the hell this does. Okay, so marksman rifle. Conversion for the battle rifle that reduces fire rate but increases damage. 3-round capacity. And rocket launcher conversion for the marksman rifle. Charge to fire additional rockets. Alright, give me this. Alright, I customize my loadout. Oh, I can only have one of the... Oh, you've got to be shitting me. I can only have the crossbow or the sniper. Really? You're telling me I can only have two weapons at a time? That's some stupid shit. and the pistol is locked. Is there something that allows me to carry another weapon? No. Give me a sniper scope. How do I put the scope on the weapon? How do I put the sniper scope on my weapon? Ah, there we go. Scope. Okay, so I can also get an underbarrel. Okay. Shop attachments. Foregrip. Probably should have gone bipod. Muzzle brake. Okay. Wait, how did I do that? Wait, I thought it was Y that I held. Oh, it's up on the D-pad, that's what I hit. Okay, so now we've got a sniper and an SMG. That was a waste of money on the assault rifle, but that's fine. The current terror threat level is medium. Well, I'm excited to give the sniper a try. So we'll go try to clear out this, or liberate this area over here. And I missed. You're not even a one-shot kill.
Good work, Brady! This will show people that the Norks can be beaten!
This sniper is gonna be dicey if it's not a one-shot kill.
Hey!
What are you doing? Alright, let's go.
Oh
shit!
Oh god, I have aggroed the whole district this bad. God, they're around every corner! Leave me alone! I don't think I actually put the mod kit on
the old clergy house next to the Ashgate Church is seeing some heavy KPA traffic. If you can, try to recon the building and see what's going on that has them so interested.
How do I...
So much for business.
Oh, okay, I've gotten myself into some real shit here. Pop your head back up. This is horrible. Yes, push up. Come here. Is there another one of you over here? Okay, I don't... This is confusing. I don't really know how to do it yet. How did I... Oh, convert... Okay. Conversion is right bumper. So I want to convert it into the marksman rifle. Okay, and then... Light the scope on. Okay, I can only put the... Okay, I can only put the tripod on this. Alright, that's fine. But this should be one shot, one kill, I assume. Find out. I can't hit this thing. How do I get... Can I just open this up?
Help!
Go ahead and loot these, I guess. How do I get up there?
Help!
There has been a disturbance in this section. Please remain where you are.
shot kill now.
Don't shoot that!
A bold action sniper now. And I just missed.
Be vigilant.
This will get like no one. Okay, how do I get... These things are confusing because there's not like just a door in, you gotta... Sabotage thing. No, it actually looks like I should be able to get up there. Ah, there we go. No, that's not. Get out of the trash can.
Can't be around this.
You got it here. There we go. Abandoned clergy house. Operation base established. Okay, we've liberated that. How much? That only gave me like 3%. I think it did. No, heart and mind's up to 63%.
Looks like they were investigating a particularly brutal murder of a peacekeeper. I guess we're not the only ones who were choosing to fight the Norks.
Brady, it's Burnett. I've heard what you and Ned are doing, stirring up trouble here in Ulster. You ever stop to think about the consequences? People are gonna get killed, Brady. The KPA won't stop to discriminate. They'll do whatever it takes to crush disorder. You have no right to risk innocent lives. I don't care how important your cause. You have no right.
All right, Burnett. All right, I need to buy the weapon. I don't have enough money, son of a bitch. I need to get that, the stacked mag pouch. Because I only get 12 shots with this sniper, which isn't a lot. And I would really like to increase that so I can have more ammo, obviously. Alright, but I think that'll do it for this episode. In the next one, we will head to a new location. I guess we'll just continue to follow this up. We'll grab the abandoned apartments, and then we'll grab the rooftop garden, and see how much, We'll see how close we are to 100%. But that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.